not very good at that. It's very, really nice to see everybody here. So nice you could all make it. Wanted to thank. I want to thank Matt. He did a wonderful job. And we have to thank John and Bernice. If it wasn't for them, we'd be doing something else tonight. Okay, it's going to be a little sentimental here. Blending families is challenging. It requires patience, understanding, compromises, and lots of hard work. For this, you get a loving family that are capable of dealing with anything life throws at them. A reward that is worth much more than the effort put in. Rebecca and Eagle, Noah and Mason are an excellent example of this. I am very proud of all four of them. My wife and I have been anticipating this moment and must say we could not be happier. Rebecca has chosen a wonderful man who has already proven himself as an excellent husband and father. Additionally, we are blessed with a deeply wonderful family, Jose, Gloria, Omar, and Gonzo. They have taken this in as if their own. We could not have wished for it better. Being a part of your life, Rebecca, is one of the greatest joys I will have. Thanks to being lucky man to call your mom my wife. You are a funny, accomplished, wonderful mother, daughter, and sister, and who would have ever asked for more in person? Here you are about to enter into a whole new beginning, and I've never been more proud of you. Adro, I'm confident you will take care of Rebecca. Thank you for treating our family so well. For this reason, I would like to make a toast.
Got it. here we go. So for those who don't know me, my name is Gonzo. Me and Angel are cousins, and I kind of consider us more like brothers. So I'm supposed to sit up here and tell everybody how what a great guy this guy is. Instead, I'm going to tell a story about our childhood that kind of defines us. So I grew up in like a rural boondock part of the city, and we had a couple of duck ponds where I lived. And we would go out every weekend and pretty much just mess around with the ducks over there. With the duck ponds. So when we're young, This duck pond, by the way, was full of like sewage water. It was like really, really nasty. And I went down and I looked for a couple of eggs. And for some reason I got hit with a rock in the back of my head. Fell into the water. Next thing